listless breakfast table in an otherwise empty room. Young girl.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. First things first, I hope you saw the sign and clears this up. Just by the way, today is a day three. Count it one, not two, but three. Okay? All right. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget that the College of International Schools Middle East Tour of American and European Universities will be happening on April 21st from 9 to 10 in the auditorium. Also, but that night at 7 p.m. on the 21st, junior and sophomore families are invited to a special evening event full of expert advice from the College Admissions Office. There'll be a bunch of short presentations, so I encourage you to make sure you're there. Kenya Camps. There will be a Kenya Camps International meeting today in Ms. Nelson's room during break. Make sure you are there. This the last day to buy your formal prom invitations is April 17th. That's this Wednesday. Costs are as follows. For singles, that's 350 dirhams. For couples, 600 dirhams. Plus a rose is 10 dirhams. In addition, two boys or two girls can go together and buy a couple's ticket in order to save money if you wish. Juniors, this is a reminder that your teacher letter of recommendation agreement form is due to the counseling office by April 18th. Here's your Conservation Club fact of the day. Without water, the Earth would look like the moon. There you go. Finally, ladies and gentlemen, the freshman class, since November, the freshman cabinet, I should say, excuse me, has been awarding students in its grade the title of Student of the Month. Student of the Month is a student who excels and strives to make school a better place for their peers. Student of the Month for March is a student who is always cheerful, always kind, and strives to keep a positive attitude. He's also very involved in extracurriculars and is a great contribution to his class. Congratulations to Johnny Dowitt. The freshman class presidents will be at your homeroom today to hand you your award. Way to go, Johnny. Nice job. And I believe that's all we have for today. I'm Mr. Sprads, and I will see you soon.
Remind me, don't call me daughter, not fit to be the picture.